Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Apostle Alfred Uyinosa, the man where they talk him as he be, and Victor, say no be by force to rule. He say make the governor of Benue State defend his people against Fulani herdsmen where they come his state, come the kill his people. Make I leave you now, make you hear Apostle Alfred Uyinosa message. Enjoy the video.
My people, on a good evening, good afternoon, good morning, not be good night. Depending on the location, now for the connect with us this evening. We thank Baba God for the wonderful things we in do they do for our life. Because now only one they put road for where road not day. And only one they talk word when they reach and nobody could argue with them. My people, when I do well, we want to take time to follow this broadcast, now they share them, when they invite my friends, even when we never tell them and share them. Una share them. Now God will bless you now. Now so God also they share testimony, favor, good health, promotion, breakthrough. They give una every day. Una do it. God bless all of una. I then happy this evening. Say my brother Vaughn in there with us this evening for studio. No, say I told her yesterday. Say go take more attention. Say not too well. And thank God now. And no say now say they be now duty call. So we must continue to fight. Now do well. Anyway, you know say. Now, say we know they talk like, we talk about they be. Come up for hospital. Say we take come up for hospital. Now, let me an ugly take. Yeah, let my brother quick talk to us.
Good evening, everybody. Good evening, good morning, good afternoon. Depending on where I take the connect with us, live again for today's edition of Talk Am as it be. I want to not forget, say we will always continue to give a live update. By which they have for our state, for our country, our community at large. Today's edition of Talk Am As It Be, a tired different rapper, and we ensure to make each and every one of us look hard much put for the matter what they happen for this country. My name is Jermaine Victor Olise.
My people, now no say the rapper with this country don't tie. The devil tear the rapper now, it don't tear. The matter with the grand now by force to rule. Now by force to rule. Victor, I want to ask you one question. Now, by force to rule.
If I want answer, I would like to diversify my answer into two ways. Number one, as a Nigerian, and number two, from the Western world.
Okay.
From the Western world, not by force to rule.
Okay.
But as a Nigerian, no verse, Apostle sir.
No, I'm in free.
As a Nigerian, not by force.
To rule.
To rule.
Even when everything don't turn upside down.
Even when you see him, say he sit down for a wheelchair. Now, for Africa, you go see where president, when no fit stand, now person go hold on for his right arm. Person go hold on for his left arm. They go raise her up from chair to waka. Now that same man, nine people go open their eyes to say, Naim, we want me to go represent us as president for our country. For Nigeria, make a kind of come back to Nigeria. For Nigeria, now you go see when people, when manage, they pass through school. They open their eyes. They see say, the man not know the full meaning of APC. They see say, the man he not get certificate.
He present bread paper.
The same Nigerians open their mouth, talk say even though say now NEPA be
they go vote on
he present.
Okay.
They go vote for him.
Okay. No be juju be that.
No be juju.
Okay.
No be juju. Now the ignorance of the people. When I say the ignorance of the people they feel say they know something and they don't know anything.
And they're not ready to know.
And as such, the people continue to live in ignorance. How we go open our eye to watch how we go give leadership to a person when we see visibly. Say this person know they competent. Visibly, when they talk about intellectually,
wait, break the English down. Wait now, we shall be competent again.
When I talk about competent, I mean say person will not get capacity to undo something.
He never get the he never get the strength
to undo that thing.
Okay.
You understand? But Nigerians, we open our eyes. Many of us, they shout, Sai Baba, Sai Baba. As we speak right now, may we still shock ourselves more. Say, 2 weeks ago, for Abuja, billboard, they fly for Abuja, Sai Baba, thank you.
Yes, now, no, that people are correct. Oh.
For Abuja?
Yes.
Now, we can ask, who they do those things? But this is the big point here. The people when they do those things, there are some selected individuals. Few when they enjoy all the atrocities when it happens.
When they benefit from the killings.
That then they enjoy them.
Okay.
So those people, they get more than enough to mobilize those poor illiterates and give them small money. Say, may they go streets. For night, may they go share posters. May they go streets for night. May they go and billboard.
Okay, now okay.
This is now why we don't carry ourselves. Reach this stage at this moment.
Okay, hey, my brother. Now God go bless you. Now better thing now you go to see. And anybody we want plan evil against you, now turn that go kill the person.
Amen.
Anybody with the verse say with the talk through, they want plot evil against you, now cancer, kidney failure go be their portion.
Amen.
So my people. The governor of Benue State, I want to talk to you this evening. Oga, you two, they talk, you two cry. Oga, defend your people.
Or resign.
Defend the people, or you resign.
They play.
You will come and they say, President.
What you just talked to now, eh? Make him withdraw the security apparatus.
Yes.
When they embody.
They may give out to all the people they are IDP camp.
May give out when they are IDP camp. If they come out, they say the federal is not serious. Or may he shut up him out.
So we want to tell all of Una. All the state governor, Una swear out. Una swear say Una go uphold the integrity of Nigeria. According to the scam and expired constitution. That the primary responsibility of the government is to provide security and welfare for the people. Today, anybody that failed to provide security and welfare for the people, resign. So, out of the governor of Benue State, Oga, shut up.
If he's waiting for federal government,
Oga, shut up.
Of course, I want to ask another question. Some author won't tell us, saying, you know, there's no Buhari there, so.
You know, he's the deceiver. You know, he wants to deceive us.
Oh, well, yeah. Samoto, come answer this question. You won't tell we now talk about CB. Say you don't know, say no be Buhari there, so.
No, make it a place of the gallery. The governor of Benue State, defend your people now. Make the old world say you they fight. The government, the president can't fight you, then we go know. Under your nose, they kill your people every day. You are shouting presidency. Are you mad?
Why you know when the presidency can't guide you?
Are you crazy? So this evening, with a call for all of Una. President, we know say grandpa not day. We know, we are aware of that. Whoever they occupy that seat, resign. Whoever resign. Then all the senators go home. My brother, imagine Senator Smart.
Yes.
If they shout, say the country don't go far. Say wahala day. Then Chief Tinubu wife, the prostitute, in a test man said that hypocrite. You know why? Because the man don't come out to control too. But very, very, very soon, calamity upon calamity must before the National Assembly. See, only go tsunami, it go hit Aso Rock. Eh? If I would defend on a carcass for street, they don't go see him. So, Sam Autumn, the governor of Benue State, if you cannot protect your people, shall resign. We are tired of this, you are calling federal government. Enough is enough.
I would like more we sit down for this, Sam Autumn.
Not,
as you don't carry the matter, come on.
No, the thing they vex me.
My boy. Apostle, my belly, as you carry this, Sam Autumn, matter, come on. Sam Autumn, nothing come out again. They tell we, Sam Autumn, they abuse our intellectual strength, to be honest.
As a governor.
As a governor of Benue State, Samoto, come on the security apparatus, the security men, the guide, come on them for your body.
Then we start from there.
Rely on federal government security. Because you they rely on federal government security to guide the people of Benue State. If you cannot rely on the security of federal government to guide yourself, why rely on the security of federal government to guide your people?
Now, Sam Autumn, now, what do stop you by from organizing your local vigilante? What do stop you from organizing local vigilante so that they will feel protect your people? That one are your own. Will they come for you first? You be Christian, no, but we'll tell you the truth. Because you, when away the corner say Christian, when they attend, I would ask whether I bring, when I don't go digger for toilets, whether I go digger for toilets. All of you now, when I would call federal government, when they call presidency, and when I know say presidency, not
they're
be
not reliable, we know that.
Presidency not be Gaba Shehu, presidency not be Osinbajo. Presidency is an institution. We never know. Presidency is an institution. So, Sam Autumn, that video we do yet, let it be the last video. That you will come on air and be shouting.
You cannot guide your people, resign.
That presidency should come to your aid. Now, if you're not fit to resign. And we will send this message to all the state governors across the 36 states. Any governor that cannot protect the people, resign. Because we are tired of all you people, nonsense.
Federal government.
So we are tired of these people, nonsense. Who made up the federal executive? Not the governors. All the federal executive council is made up of governors. So that it was a you guys has failed. That one for Samuel Otto, my brother. On that too, I want you to talk about this evening. You know, say IPOB, IPOB, there be Igbos.
Of course.
We cannot rule this out. Now, if you are killing IPOB, you are indirectly killing the Igbos.
Certainly.
And it's a war against the Igbos.
Sure.
Are you aware?
Very.
And we must not shy away from the truth.
Yeah.
Now, the more that they kill IPOB, the more they are waging war against the Igbos.
I get questions to ask.
My brother, ask a question.
Federal government never come out to tell Nigerians why they kill the leader of IPOB. That ESN, when they kill so. They kill that guy the day when they say Udlom go attack the governor house with federal government. They try to tie that relationship with that one. If they try to tie that relationship, then how about the leaders of the bandits, the leaders of the Boko Haram, when we don't hold meeting with
two one on one
face to face,
when I eat, when I drink together,
do with them.
My brother, this one now war against the South, South, Southwest, and Southeast. The killing of Biafra or IPOB is the killing of Igbo man. We go talk him as it be. My brother, you remember when federal government by presidency led by Bubu, when he give visa free to Fulanis?
Of course not.
Good. When they give free visa to Fulanis, what you not do when I fold hand? Now those people when give free visa, now they commit avoc now. Because he tell them say Nigeria is their home. Now why the stupid Bubu? Not say we not get a gaffe on again because you guys are stupid. Why the coward Bubu not give visa free to Dubai, to America, to Russia, to England, to Mexico?
They will come mess our country up.
They'll come mess our country up, you understand? So presidency carry free visa free to who? To Fulani people. That's the reason why we they say now we not go agree. Now, when they give free visa to the people, now automatically they stop printing of a passport.
Of course.
Now, that will I tell you now. Now, when they stop and they give free visa to Fulani to come into the country, now the quick man just stop the printing of a passport and booklet so that Nigeria don't go free travel out and Nigeria where they're outside don't go free come in. Because they know say a day like this they come. Well, they look for help, we no go see.
Yeah.
Because our people are supposed to come in to come rescue, they can't come in. You know why? No booklet. Now we are speaking prophet. See, when we talk, we talk about CB. Now waiting God to reveal with the talk. We know they carry the talk. When I don't forget, the Genesis now, when the presidency led by Bubu grants free visa to a king's men, the Fulanese. That was the beginning of sorrow. But funny enough, we, they say no. And we also, they send this message to all the governor, is it Governor Umeha, the governor of Boeing, what would it be named? Umahi. So, Umahi now seen that they will go join the Fulani Caliphate. He can't lose his sense. Now that they kill your people. See, the killing of one IPOB is the killing of an Igbo man. Brother, are you aware?
Very correct. No. We need to bend and go front, go back.
We don't get you. We don't see anybody. Now, if you observe, they don't declare war on the southeast. They don't declare war on southwest. Mm. Now, south side is the way for now.
Yes, now.
If one person just rise up now for south side to say one defend people, they'll declare war.
Of course.
But meanwhile, make we not shy away from the truth. They don't deploy their people to all region.
If by now, me and they say touchlight never dey our body, now lie, I dey lie. Me I don't say touchlight dey our body. But because of say the greatest touchlight, dey our body, pass their own, their touchlight no fit see us. That's number one. Another thing, when I would like to sound this evening, now we say, with a look and where like say nothing they happen. Nigeria.
It they go down.
This country.
It don't go down.
It be like say they use 100 drip take hold one person. When I know what it mean, may they plug 100 drip
for one person body.
For one person body.
Now we say that sickness don't be yell.
That's so Nigeria be.
And Nigeria is pretend.
Nigeria don't work out far. There's only one solution.
Everybody go. Do you know say Nigeria don't expire since 2014?
Amalgamation.
It don't expire. Nigeria don't expire since 2014. This will not be prayer. I'm not forget that. I'm not going to go to that time. Nigeria don't expire since 2014. Now expire. And the marriage, we say we not go agree. May they renew the marriage. Now katakata burst. Now will they send a signal? Vitor. Do you know now, say they don't target our universities?
Apostle, they don't target.
In fact, they don't take over university. Sorry.
There's a difference between perfecting and perfection. They've passed the stage of perfecting.
Now, perfection, they did so.
They've perfected. Their plans have been perfected. What they don't do now?
They don't execute them.
Gently. They know they waste time. Quietly, they all enter wherever they want to enter. They execute with whatever they want to achieve.
Do you know, say, what did happen? So, they are still Nigerians, they don't even care. They don't even care. That's what my comment. But do you know what they pay me? Their children, where they kidnap, where they kill, where their relative? Wait, where their relative? Where their fathers? Where their mother? You mean, say, they on a fold hand, they kill their children, on a consu when they say government, wait. They're not being member, they don't go to church. You know, say me, they talk about CDB.
Apostle, what do you expect of a nation where the supposed president call international community sit down, say, we no go fit guarantee the safety of our headquarters for Nigeria?
Muna can relocate. And the same man now, if they call the U.S., make a call and rescue us. But yet, a banned offering food. No thing they come to the country. You understand? So, now, their solution to Nigeria problems in Nigeria. No, our solution to this crisis is not the outside. It's day inside. Because this crisis is a man-made crisis, not be spiritual. Now man-made crisis. Man-made. Now we use our hand. Obimana. Now we take the crisis. And at this hand, now we finish this sober. By start, we begin to tell ourselves the truth.
Edo people.
Wake up.
South South.
Wake up. Wake up. By now. Each state governors not supposed to play the ostrich again. All the state governors, including my state governor. By now, all of una support do the tighten una seat belt to take begin protect una border. By now, no trailer carrying any kind of load should enter the state. No, should enter. No kind of, the only thing, maybe they bring food, they go screen the inside. My state governor, please, more than not let Sansan pass Gary.
Nigeria is about to bust.
It don't bust. Which should be about to bust. Say, so it don't bust. They say it's about to bust.
You know, that word when I use about, you know, say, after this, we sit down inside the studio now. We know they hear kit for outside. No. And that's why I use the word about to.
Okay.
Nigeria is about to bust.
I beg you, more than let her bust to.
And those states.
She tight.
South.
She tight.
Nah,
see, do you know by now, each state governor supposed to strengthen their security apparatus. Each state by
they're
now.
They supposed to don't devise strategy to see how they will fit take relieve their security strength from the federal watch and place their primary strength
on the local
community policing. As we speak, those states
Mona protect sit tight.
See, sit tight.
Make no say no concern now.
Sit tight. Sit tight.
That one and for that one, my brother. My major concern has been me to stop to the kill the Igbos.
You cannot stop.
Because the governors are involved.
Apostle. We dey fight war currently for Nigeria. We are fighting war. There is a plan that has been designed. And this plan, you don't pass the phase when they feel the call and back.
Wow.
They don't feel the call that plan back. God, don't feel exposed. Say, see one of the leaders
of the terrorist group.
Issa Pantami. Isidan. He's there inside the government.
Sidan Gidigba say nothing they happen.
He's there inside the government.
He say nothing they happen.
Now with this, they will quietly and they will continue. The next thing they want to do now, they will reshuffle the military.
For that one, the next few months.
They will reshuffle the military and see how whoever they need to shut up. Share the IPOB security ESM.
Yeah.
They never get under. How did they get under?
Not the people, not Shalom. Sabotage. Betrayal. Now your own people. Now you link at it for me.
So do you think Nigerian government has money? Nigerian government will be small meat. We fight, Nigerian government fight spiritually, they fight physically, they have money to hire any intellectual strength, capacity.
And this is the reason why our people need to wake up.
You know, see one banner when they fly for line to the forum of bishop and clergy?
No, you know, the federation never believe in. You know, the federation should not be true. You know, the federation is in a Photoshop.
This country. Nigerian politicians are not small meat. Inside them, as you see, so they are respected as supposed men of God when they look or when they watch the television.
When they back them up.
When they sit down for their back. Wicked men. Woe unto thee. No one will get this. And if God willing, he spare our life, because our life is not the hand of any man. And if Jesus tarries, all of them went the power today.
Now go down.
Now get name. And the name will be written on the blacklist.
Bros, let us observe a mini silence to all those that have been killed for the past few days. Let's observe a mini silence for them. May their soul rest in peace.
Amen. All of them, when they government now, we get on our names. We go and show, say, on our generation. Anywhere we hear that name,
Now stone.
We go treasure.
We'll stone them to death.
Your papa now who be you, your great papa, your papa great grandfather. Now if it is, we sentence that person to death. People should continue. Whatever you are doing, continue.
My brother, you know what people surprise me? Even when some Adeyemi they talk yesterday, do you know some of those not out and send it to the laughing? They were laughing at him. They said, carry your man.
He doesn't know what he's saying.
What are you talking about? Who told you are insecurity in the country? Who told you? The man they talk, they laugh at him.
Yes, now. Because Sam Adeyemi is not part of the carcass.
And he will never be part of the carcass.
And this is why we are now asking.
Where is Osinbajo?
Where is the supposed vice president? The vice president is sent on an errand. Make you go another country.
For
go
eight,
celebrate their independence.
Nine go. Osinbajo, now leave you first. I never get your time. When I get your time, I will settle down, do broadcast for you. I will make sure so you watch them. And after you watch and finish, either you repent or you hang yourself.
Ah!
And they come for you.
Ah!
It shall never be well with Buhari.
Ah!
It shall never be well with all those supporting him.
Ah!
It shall never be well with those senators. It shall never be well with the state governors.
Amen.
That is supporting evil.
Amen.
It shall never be well with all the House of Rep members,
Amen.
The stakeholders,
Amen.
Whether bishop or pastor or clergy,
Amen.
Imam, whatever you are, whatever
Amen.
You represent. For as many of you that are supporting evil in this country,
Amen.
May evil never depart from your house.
Amen.
May evil never depart from your family.
Amen.
Your generation upon generation will continue to face calamity.
Amen.
Kidney failure. Cardiac arrest,
Amen.
Heart attack
Amen.
Will continue to be the portion of your generation.
Amen.
Blood cancer,
Amen.
Head cancer,
Amen.
Breast cancer,
Amen.
Mouth cancer,
Amen.
Nose cancer,
Amen.
Ear cancer,
Amen.
Lungs cancer
Amen.
Shall be the portion of you and your generation.
Amen.
No matter how early place you are, today the judgment of God will locate all of
Amen.
You. And those of you that have decided to sell us out for standing to the truth, may trailer that does not have brake crush you on the express road, that will be looking for a shovel and wheelbarrow to park your carcass away
Amen.
From the road.
Amen.
Enough is enough. And this, I would send this message back to my state governor. Sir, please defend your state. Every state governor should go back and begin to defend their state. Not the crying lion, Sam Autumn, stop crying. Stop calling on federal government.
Do the needful.
Because you know the federal government will never come to your rescue. Go and do the needful. Organize your local vigilante. Anyway, me and no say those states will carry last. If you now make me for this state, this country will
we'll
come down.
We'll run it, everybody.
If we hear one thing for this state, say now, so this Fulani attack one area for Edo State.
We'll roll.
This country will come down. Any will enter una. Una fed no. Don't matter. Una fed. We're not the carry last though. So, but with the protect, with the sound this warning. If we hear one man say now, so Fulani just call invade one community finish. Not the one that they do see so, but this one will take clutch into our hands. We not go wait for anybody. We not go wait for state government. We go take clutch into our hands. To ensure this killing did not stop. Well, to ensure that this killing stopped. Now, the people of Benue State, I may call them coward. You know why I call you people coward?
You wait for the governor.
You are waiting.
A governor has come out and told the people
that is
handicapped.
He's handicapped. I was still calling on the man that is handicapped to come and support you. What stop you from organizing yourself?
Put fire for everywhere.
Organize yourself.
Fire for everywhere.
Put fire in yourself.
Let a person die.
Organize yourself.
Tell me.
You fold your hand. Rashadi, hey, don't wait for presidency because the presidency have finally empowered the evil. They have empowered the evil people to wipe out. There is war already in Nigeria. I talk actually there is war already. Bubu have declared war. The only way they talk so now by force to rule. If you cannot protect the people, resign. Go home. Go home. But we don't say our truth no kill us. Never. Our truth will never kill us. Never. For our truth to kill us, it will kill the people they speak against.
Yes, sir. Yes, and I want to add now, join with your apostle, just talk, so. If you go watch this video after now, or you watch this video now, and you get my body, they do you like say they totori, like say they use screwdriver, they roll your body. If they do you like say waiting with the talk, it don't make sense, it don't right.
No problem, continue.
Oga, you know what I won't beg you make you do? I beg, go your Facebook, click live. I know say you get some. If you know the Nigeria, you day abroad, they get free Wi-Fi. Honor, may you start to the talk. Say you support what the president they do. I bet you, you will get when we stand with you.
Plenty.
But if you decide to come on our platform.
To write nonsense. Now God will punish you.
I bet you in 3 days after now. In 3 days after now. The blood of the innocent people will not die for this.
They will locate you.
Not him. You and your family.
Now, amen.
You and your family.
Amen.
The blood of in 3 days. 3 days. 1, 2, 3. 3 days. The blood of the innocent citizens. Those people who don't know anything. They never knew how this country got here. Innocent people. All that they were begging for. Now make they just see country where they say the president had to go correct. Country when they say the vice president had to go country when they say the ministers go understand that this is what it means to serve humanity.
They don't care.
This is what it means to serve humanity. Instead, you whether they benefit anything from that same government, you will sit down because you are a partisan.
And God will punish you.
If you dare it to commit rubbish on this platform.
Now cancer will be your portion.
I say in 3 days.
I will see him.
3 days.
I will see him.
I'm standing currently on the blood of those innocent citizens who have died. Some innocent citizens' blood were shed 2 days ago in Imo State.
Nothing happened.
Innocent people. Innocent people.
Killing our
I
people.
Remember when President Donald Trump was the president of the United States of America. He did travel for one conference. Now in they tell him, say one person died. He canceled that conference when he was supposed to give a speech.
They called that person.
He canceled that conference because of one soul. Because of one soul, the president mobilized troops to come to Nigeria to rescue one soul. And yet, in your country, where you are a bloody citizen, they are sharing the blood of innocent people. Innocent people. Because they never kill you. Because they never cut your finger. Because they never pluck your eye. You will sit down and you are saying your APC. May God punish you.
Amen.
I seize your breath in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
God punish you.
Where
you
is
sit
that?
Down. Okay. You sit down. You open your eyes to continue to support evil. You are a pastor. Huh? You are a pastor. Because one evil APC politician is calling to play for him. And you think you're a pastor?
I
think they can punish you.
Amen.
You will drive down on that altar.
Amen.
Any day after now, what you stand on your altar to preach. And you know deep down in your heart that you used to go and pray for one APC man,
because
one APC
money.
Politician,
because,
because
money.
Of money. After now,
God will punish
you. Any day you climb your altar,
you'll die.
You will die on the altar.
We are the and shock devil, Oshomole. We are the senior king of devil, Oshomole. Oshomole, you and your cohort that showed Buhari to run second time, even when Nigeria rejected him. Oshomole, anywhere then God will punish you.
Amen.
Any Oshomole, now me apostle they talk. Anywhere then God will punish
Amen.
You.
Amen.
Because now you read the election to ensure say this dead man people
come into power again at all costs. You and Tinubu, now God will punish you.
Amen.
All the elder statesmen that work against Nigerians by bringing Bubu for the second time, now God will punish all of you now. John, as they kill our brothers and sisters, now too they go slaughter your own children.
Amen.
They go slaughter their own wives.
Amen.
If I for their present, they go rape their wives.
Amen.
They go rape their daughter.
Amen.
They go kill them.
Amen.
For all the elders, all the stakeholders and the elders in this country that join their hands together to bring Bubu for the second time, so shall people clap hands for you people to go down to your
Amen.
Grave. All of you now, when I go to our grave, where is that stupid man, Adam Ali Oshomole, the senior king of the devil, now God go punish
Amen.
You.
Amen.
See, we are coming, one with God is majority. God is with us. We are not afraid of any of you anymore. Because you guys does not deserve any respect. You guys does not deserve any respect. All of you now, they do everything within your power to ensure to not bring Buhari for the second time. When I know fully well, say the man is a dead man. You people brought him. Now, when I see the consequence of the action, when I see the calamity people have brought to the country. Now, you think they surprised me? They have been killing my Igbo's brothers. They have been killing my brothers in the north. They have been killing my brothers in the west. They have been killing my brothers in the east and in the south. We might not be in the same tribe. The Bible says we are all created in the image and likeness of God. They are God's creation. They are my brothers. They are my sisters. Don't ever expect me to keep quiet. No. They are killing our people every day.
On a daily basis, hundreds in their thousands, innocent mothers, innocent children, they are being displaced on a daily basis. As we speak, in a nation supposedly to be the giant of Africa,
it has become the lizard of Africa,
has a terrorist flag on the soil.
In Niger State, the Nigerian army would have not go Niger to go take over Shiroro. Would have not go Niger State to go remove Shiroro from bandit hand. But yet, when they eat. Now look for Eastern security people now one key. As soon as they go kill innocent people, now so they will kill Luna.
Terrorist flag on the soil of the nation that I belong to. A nation rated in population of over 200 million people.
Ah!
Ah! A nation blessed, rich in mineral resources. A nation blessed with strength, capacity. A nation where young minds are gifted with intellect. A nation we are old men.
Ah!
Live to see inheritance of their grandchildren. Go to our villages and then you see the pride of our fathers. You see the pride of our mothers. But as we speak,
not you.
The nation is crumbled. By who?
By those called fathers.
By the selfish interest
of our, some of our fathers.
Political elites.
I go to punish all of you now.
So now the question we ask ourselves now, we say, how did we get here?
My brother, at the end now, I don't tire. You understand? But it should be the opportunity to talk. As I first talking just now, the problem with the Nigeria, the Nigeria creator, the solution is in the Nigeria hand.
Yes, sir.
Not be 48. I'm just telling the truth. See, anything make America come here, the country will be recolonized.
Make I just say this here. In 1994, the Rwanda genocide occurred. That is the war between the Tutsis and the Hutus. As we speak, Rwanda
Don't they file suit against France?
Okay, now.
Say France get role when they play for the Rwanda genocide.
Before encore.
When lead to the massive death
yeah.
of their people. Waiting one draw come out. Mm. The reliance on international community will do us no good.
They're more evil.
They're more evil. So when we believe that the international community will come to our aid, they will come to our aid to come and trade. And if the trade does not suit them,
they will turn the people against themselves.
They will ensure they finish everybody.
Well, they will never live long to execute their plan. They will never live long to execute their plan. Those who sabotage the process of the answers, now God will punish you now.
Amen.
But we must all rise up to defend our motherland. We will not fold our hands to allow this infidel, the son of darkness, to override this nation. I believe we have sent our message this evening. Not be by force to rule. Governor Autumn, if you cannot defend your people, resign. And any other state governor, Erufai, resign. Enugu state governor, resign. Make una just go house. So make we not say nothing day. Then Buhari, resign. End Nigeria now. End Nigeria now. End Nigeria now. Buhari, resign. Anybody with the way they represent Buhari, just quietly resign. Then all the so-called coward senators, the evil ones, not be all of them, because some of their hair is still correct, Mona, resign. Then the House of Rep members, all the evil ones, not of Mona, resign. But if you are aware of what is going on in this country and you are still clapping hand, may your days be shortened.
Amen.
May your days be shortened.
Amen.
For as many of you in the corridor of power, whether in State House, anywhere, that is benefiting heavily from the killing of our people, may God seize your breath.
Amen.
May God seize the breath of your children.
Amen.
And all those that is also clapping from behind because of the little money they are benefiting, may your days be shortened.
Amen.
As we talk and as we be. Amen. If you are a Nigerian politician, you want to go after us, you want to plot evil against us because we are saying the truth, may calamity become your portion.
Amen.
As you are using your money to gather people to work against us, May that money be used to bury you.
Amen.
May that money be used to bury your children.
You cannot work.
May that money be used to bury your wife.
Come after us.
If you try, any of you that want to go say, why is Apostle Alfred talking?
Just change your mind.
Just change your mind because you think an cancer will kill you.
You cannot.
Heart attack will kill you.
You cannot walk.
And anybody around us will be our friend, they won't use. As you plan, you'll die by accident.
Amen.
As you make the phone call, it will explode for your neck.
Amen.
You will die by thunder.
Amen.
Lord, protect all the good activists in Nigeria.
Amen.
Those fighting for the benefit and the interest of Nigeria.
Amen.
Positively,
Amen.
Lord, protect them.
Amen.
Protect each of us.
Amen.
Let no evil come near our dwelling.
Amen.
Grant unto all the spirit of boldness
Amen.
To declare your word
Amen.
In our out of season.
Amen.
Lord, you have done what you ask us to do tonight.
Amen.
Take all the glory.
Amen.
Prove yourself, oh God.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you, everyone. I believe we have sent a message. Not be by force to rule. If you cannot protect your people, resign.
She can.
Bye-bye.
Now we don't hear Apostle Alfred Uyinosa. Let us know what you think for comment section. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the hear all the things where they happen for Nigeria. Make I leave you now with this video. Make you help us share up. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.